If I'd been told what was about to happen in our lives, I would not have believed it. You told me everything is possible, even the impossible. You chose to rise to the challenge.
I'm a woman, a black woman. I wasn't born in Canada.
Your priority was to meet young people at risk, often the most disadvantaged.
Some situations are ignored. The plight of Aboriginal peoples, for instance.
When the present does not recognize the wrongs of the past, the future takes its revenge.
We received heads of state. We welcomed the Queen. But at the same time, I think we needed to shake up the institution a bit.
Donnez des moyens aux femmes.
Le sort s'est abattu sur la population haïtienne.
And I want to say to them, prends courage, pas la gaie. Nous sommes un peuple variant, Napkembe.
Les Haïtiennes, disons-le, portent leur pays sur leur tête et son avenir dans leur ventre. Nous sommes convaincus que sans la participation des femmes, nulle reconstruction n'est possible.
We can't be sure of achieving victory in all the struggles of our lives. But what matters is that we try. The important thing is that we believe.